How is it writing a book compared to writing a screenplay?
It's really fun, and all the kids are just so amazing.
The structure is different. That three-act structure is critical. In a book, for kids, we can play around with that more. The movie, it's got to be a little tighter. The other difference is the whole book is in Timmy's voice. So everything he says is obviously out of his own head. But in the movie, when he's in his head, you have to indicate that. So the audience knows you're in his head. That's a bigger challenge in the movie.
Were you able to go on set and see how...
I was there every day. I was there every day at pre-production and every day at production. I was in all the rehearsals. Tom involved me every step of the way, which was incredible access, you know.
And what are you looking forward to tonight? What are you looking forward to tonight?
Oh, just seeing everybody's reaction. It's super fun. I've seen it. We were just in Sundance, so I got to see people three times, and it never gets old to see people laugh. It's fun. Really fun.
And then one last question. What is your favorite Disney Plus film?
Probably The Mandalorian so far.
Awesome. Thank you so much for your time.
I appreciate it.